A community. It's made of a people and things. Bus stops, up shops, hearing singers sing. It's popular restaurants, local fire stations, many schools, how cool, and park for recreation. These places and things can have many people and could be assisted in countless ways, like a hospital. Community service is giving back to a neighborhood, supporting its growth and feeling good. The spirit of giving back is vast and boundless. We can volunteer at any time, any place. We can ask Rick Leaves outside a library or donate groceries, handing it face to face. What's great is we can come up with our own ideas and see how we can put up our ideas everywhere. So we can do this solo or with friends of ours. Once idea is there, let's choose the hour.
Community service.
Community can be fulfilling, known in some way, others are benefiting. As we help ourselves with whatever need, we can better see the helpfulness in passing out good deeds. No telling how often we've received community service. It could come to a family or a business. Some of the ways could be donating money or free tutoring from someone's scholarly ability. Many times during holidays, food is distributed. This can help connect with others, feeling spirited. So community service plays a role. It helps build the world we live in. It's in a household. A give and receive situation is alive. First given to us, now we give as a reply. We are limited by our imagination. What dots do we have to set this in motion? Reflecting about community service can help us ask, what could we do in return? Opportunities to give back on a daily basis is waiting to be taken and held firm.
Community service.
Many communities, neighborhood and national, even global. The world is colossal. Some ship clothing and toys overseas. Others send tons of food to other countries. The global community is filled with adventure. So much to see in our lifetime. Community service is waiting to help others. Bringing warmth to the world like the sun it shines.